McDonald's. March 15th.
Well, nothing has happened yet.
March 15th isn't over yet. Oh, great McDonald's, you have to see this note. This has things that can threaten your business and your life.
Wait. You have to see my note first. It can benefit your business.
Mine is urgent.
Stop right there. If you have an issue, bring it to the meeting. Now go.
Let's go, McDonald's. We have a meeting to go to.
Oh, McDonald's.
All right, what's going on here?
Oh, great McDonald. Thank you. I come to bring you an idea for your business.
What is it? Right?
We should add dog meat into our amazing Big Macs.
Support. No! That is such a ridiculous idea.
Please.
I will not allow you.
I beg. We also agree with this man. We think dog meat should be in all burgers, even in fresh Wendy's burgers.
Burger King believes that also. We believe dog will be essential in burgers.
No! We would not include Asian food in our criteria.
Please, Wendy's, I am begging also. Please, I'm begging you. Please.
Please, my lord.
No! No one will never know what we have come up with, and I will keep it that way. And we will not change anything, and that's the end of the discussion.
Die!
Traitors, how could you? You too, Wendy's? Chill, bro.
Frozen unhealthy food are over, McDonald's.
Dog meat, buns and food.
Dog meat, buns and food.
Wait. Not dog meat. Fresh dog meat, buns and food. Everybody calm down. Don't worry. We did this for the best of you fast food lovers.
You fat people.
Wendy's, where did Happy Meal go?
I think I'm off to his house almost like it was the end of the world.
We did America a favor today.
Yeah,
I think we did McDonald's a favor today. We shortened his life so he didn't have to fear death. You know what? Let's dip our french fries in his blood. Who is that? It looks like a friend of Happy Meal.
Happy Meal just wanna talk to you, but only if it's safe.
We agree. Bring Happy Meal here. We will speak with him.
Ah! McDonald's! Oh, McDonald's had a farm. I miss you. I can't believe all this stuff that happened.
No, you were truly a great guy. You made so much hormonal stuff for all us youngsters.
And then you did.
Oh. Take my life, Wendy. I can't live without McDonald's.
Happy Meal, don't beg me to take your life.
Ford, you can become used for us. Now we must go and explain to America why McDonald's had to die.
Yes.
Let's go.
Yeah, prove innocence.
Let's go calm down. Ah, McDonald's! Ah, I Happy Meal.
is now Angry Meal. I will get Wendy's and Burger King. Beep, beep, boop, boop, boop. Yo, Carl's Jr.
He's peeing.
Get your army ready. We got war. Yeah.